want from you is to see you tomorrow. And every tomorrow, all I want from you is to see you tomorrow.
The 1176.
And every tomorrow, maybe you're letting me borrow.
Ooh, your nice. Heart.
And is it too much to ask for every Sunday? And while we're at it, throwing every other day to start. I know people make promises all the time, then they turn right around and break them. And someone cut your heart open with a knife, now you're bleeding. But I could be that guy to heal it over time, and I won't stop until you believe it. Cause baby, you're worth it. So.
So we just put some 1176 on there with a pretty quick attack and a little bit of squashing. And then we went to the Pultec and we cut some of the bottom out, and the Pultec came after the 1176. And we have a little bit of the reverb from the 480 on there. Not exactly the right one yet.
But all I want from you is to see you tomorrow. And every tomorrow, maybe you're letting me borrow your heart. And is it too much to ask for every Sunday? And while we're at it, throwing every other day to start. I know people make promises all the time, then they turn right around and break them. And someone cuts your heart open with a knife, now you're bleeding. But I could be that guy to heal it over time, and I won't stop until you believe it. Cause baby, you're worth it. So
don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me. Cause you might fuck around and find your dreams come true with me. Spend all your time and your money just to find out that my love was free. So don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me.
Now I'm going to put some effects in the backgrounds, actually. I like to usually put a little doubler. And if I have the luxury of having the outboard eventide, H3000, I will use that. Usually use it in a setting of like a double or something. It gives a nice little spatula effect to the vocal.
Even, baby, you're worth it. So
don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me. Cause you might fuck around and find your dreams come true with me. Spend all your time and your money just to find out that my love was free. So don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me. Me. Fall in love with me.
That brings out a little space to it, as you can hear. And then I will also have some internal effects on the vocals, some reverb from inside, and I put those back on the board. Reverbs, a little delay as you can see, and a little more deverb. I don't mind using that, it works fine. Reminds me of the old days, it's just kind of scrappy. And we have the vocals in.
All I want from you is to see you tomorrow. And every tomorrow, maybe you're letting me borrow your heart. And is it too much to ask for every Sunday?
The effects.
I know people make promises all the time, then they turn right around and break them. And someone cut your heart open with a knife, beating. But I could be that guy to heal it over time, and I won't stop until you believe it. Cause baby, you're worth it. So
don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me.
As you notice, when I solo them, the effects are really kind of buried. you don't really hear them at all. Actually, if you don't really listen really closely, you don't hear anything at all. It just sounds like space. It sounds like a natural wideness on the vocal, and that's what we like. I've kind of gone through most of the settings and most of the stuff, so I'm going to sit here and I'm going to actually sit and twiddle and tweak until everything is perfect, and then I'm going to do what I need to do next, which is to get all this stuff here back into the box so that I can tweak tomorrow, the next day, or the next day, or a week later, or whatever, because to set this up again is really kind of monstrous to do.